hyperconjugation phenomenon is possible in alkenes containing at least one alpha hydrogen can show hyperconjugation. In first case, CH2 double bond CH2. To this, next carbon atom is called alpha carbon. So, no alpha carbon means number of alpha hydrogens is equal to 0. Alpha hydrogens equal to 0. In second case, CH3, CH2, CH double bond CH2. It is double bonded carbon atom which is known to be sp2 hybridized. Next carbon atom is called alpha carbon which contains two hydrogens. So number of alpha hydrogens is equal to 2. So here hyperconjugation is possible. In third case, C6H5 CH double bond CH2. Here sp2 carbon, here there is no alpha hydrogen, so number of alpha hydrogens here equal to 0. In third case, C, CH3, 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 CH double bond CH2, here it is sp2 carbon. So this, it is called alpha carbon, but this carbon is not having any alpha hydrogen, so alpha hydrogens here equal to 0. 2 is correct option.